What's up, everyone? This is Corey, and I'm going to show you how to play How to Save a Life by the Fray. So this is a very easy song. There's only two guitar parts. So as you can see, you're going to capo the third fret, and let's start off with the chord progression played during the song's choruses. Alright, so that's four chords. You have a D sharp major chord. That's your first finger on the B string 4th fret, second finger on the D string 5th fret, third finger on the A string 6th fret, and you're gonna strum the capoed low E, G, and high E strings. Then you have an F major chord. That's your first finger on the G string 5th fret, second finger on the high E string 5th fret, third finger on the B string 6th fret, and you're going to strum the capoed A and D strings. All right, then you have an A sharp major. That's your first finger on the A string 5th fret, second finger on the low E string 6th fret, third finger on the B string 6th fret, and fourth finger on the high E string 6th fret, and you're gonna strum the capo D and G strings. All right, and then you have an F suspended 4th chord. Your first finger on the G string 5th fret, third finger on the B string 6th fret, fourth finger on the high E string 6th fret, and you're gonna also strum the capoed A and D strings. Alright, then the second guitar part is the guitar riff played after each chorus and during each pre-chorus. Alright, pretty simple. So start with your third finger on a G, on the G string 12th fret. Then use your first finger for an F on the G string 10th fret. Then slide your first finger down two frets to a D sharp. And then one fret to a D. All right, then use your second finger for that D sharp. Then play the D again with your first finger. All right, then pick the capoed G string, which in this case would be an A sharp, and then the capoed D string, which in this case would be an F. That's it. Next, I will cover the song. I recommend you watch that to see when and where each of these guitar parts are played in the song. Thanks for watching.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. She goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, dear friend.
Thanks for watching.